on a nearly new roof in Fresno, California. Roof's in great shape. They did a really good job on it. Thought it was worth pointing out this chimney. In Fresno, I don't see a lot of step flashings for some reason. I don't know why that is. They use pan flashings on comp and they shouldn't. But here they actually did step flashing. It's not ideal. They used the counter flashing as a step flashing, but at least they did it. It's between the shingles. So it's better than what I normally see out here, and it's probably going to be fine. Fruit in this picture.